Jai Srimannarayana. Before knowing the story of a rat trap seller, we must know what is meant by a rat trap. Rat trap is a device used to catch rats. Some food like piece of bread or piece of meat is hung to its hook. Rats are tempted by the bait and get caught in the trap. Another used this device metaphorically while describing the life of a peddler. Once there was a wanderer who made his livelihood by selling rat traps. The money which he earned was not sufficient to make his both ends meet. In order to make the body and soul together, either he had to beg or steal. He even stole material for making rat traps. He had no shelter, so he led a nomadic life. While wandering, holding the rat traps, he used to enjoy the beauties of nature. Then he used to talk philosophically. The world is a big rat trap. We all are like rats. The beautiful nature is our bait. We get caught in this trap by means of birth and death, since we are carried away by these materialistic pleasures. Some people sent him out. Some gave him food without any concern whenever he knocked someone's house. One day he knocked the door of a crofter who made money by selling milk and milk products. As he was alone, he was looking for someone to share his feelings. At that moment, the peddler knocked the door for food and shelter. The crofter gave him warm welcome, gave him food, played with him, and started explaining how he accumulated money rearing his cattle. He showed a pouch which was hung to a window of his house and started counting money in front of him and kept it back on the same windowsill. The next day, the vagabond took the crofter's permission and started to move with his rat traps. The crofter locked the door, moved on opposite direction to take care of his cattle. As soon as he was out of sight, the peddler went back, broke his window and stole his pouch. Thus, the pouch became his bait. He was walking fast so that he would not be caught. He lost his way and was caught in the jungle. He could not find his way out. Thus, it became another rat trap for him. By walking continuously, he lost his stamina. Suddenly, he heard some noise and realized it was coming from a windmill. He moved in that direction and reached the place. It was almost dark. The iron master mistook him for his lost friend in war. He did not give the peddler a chance to talk. He called his daughter Edla and spoke to her. "Here is my old friend, Edla. I met him after a long time. Take him to our house. He is our guest. Let us enjoy our Christmas with him." The vagabond felt that he was going to be caught in another rat trap. Anyway, he went to Edla, who had a lot of concern towards him. "Sir, as you are walking continuously, you look so tired. I will arrange water for you. Take bath, wear my father's clothes and have something hot." Thus, served him everything. He was impressed by her hospitality. Iron Master finished his night duty and came to his house in the morning. He saw the rat trap seller clearly. He was not his friend. She shouted at him, "I thought you are my friend, Captain Stephen." "No, you are not my friend." "Then who are you? How dare you to enter my house? I will call the police." Edla requested her father, "Please don't scold him, Dad. He is our guest. Let him dine with us during this Christmas day. We can't let a poor man go hungry." The inn master couldn't say anything. He left to church on the day of Christmas. Edla went out to get some items from market. When she came back, She didn't find him. There was a rat trap, a pouch and a letter. Edla, I am very grateful to you for your hospitality. I am leaving this rat trap as my Christmas gift to you. If you know the crofter, give it to him and tell him not to tempt strangers like me with these baits. I have every opportunity to steal things from your house, but I didn't because I am changed now. Your deep understanding and concern changed my life. I may die in hunger, but keep up my promise. Tell your father we all are rats trapped in rat traps in different situations. Consider me as Captain Steven. This story reveals little understanding and consideration may change a thief into a respectable citizen. Thank you.